The Magic Porridge Pot. Once upon a time, a poor girl lives with her mother. They have nothing to eat. The girl is sad. One day the little girl goes out. She walks in the woods. She meets an old woman. The woman is kind. She helps the girl. She gives her a pot. The pot is magic. Cook, little pot, says the woman. It cooks porridge. Stop, little pot, says the woman. It stops cooking. The girl goes home. She shows her mother. She says the magic words. Cook, little pot. The pot cooks. They eat. The girl goes out. Cook, little pot, the mother said. She eats. She wants it to stop. She forgot the word. The pot fills up. Porridge spills all over. Spills over the top. It fills the room. It fills the house. It fills the street. It fills the village. The little girl comes home. Stop, little pot, she shouts. It stops. Thank you. people eat their way home.